currents move ocean water all over Earth. The arrows in this model show the direction that water travels. The arrows are moving much faster than the real ocean currents move. Pay attention to what happens when the currents run into land. What happens? Notice how currents can be moving in different directions depending on how deep in the ocean they are. The white arrows show the currents on the surface, and the bluish ones show the deeper currents. What could you say about currents and layers in the ocean?